Direction not available on Apple Maps. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Scottic Studio. In today's video, here as you can see, my Apple Maps showing direction not available. So here I'll go ahead and show you a couple of ways of how we can fix the problem. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Let's not fix the problem. Before you go through the advanced processes, make sure that you have a stable internet connection on your iPhone, because your Apple Maps record the stable internet connection in order to get the direction. And right after that, simply go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone and then scroll down to the bottom right here and go ahead and tap on privacy and security. Go ahead and tap on that and tap on location services, and be sure to enable the location services right here, and then tap on location alert right here. Be sure to toggle on this option, and then go back from here and then scroll down and find out the maps. Go ahead and tap on that. And once you tap on that, if it's selected to the never, go ahead and select it while using the app right here. So go ahead and select this one, and also be sure to enable this option, precise location. If it's toggle off, go ahead and enable this option. Now just get back from here and then check your issue. Hopefully your problem is going to be solved, guys. But let's say did this process but you're still having the same problem right here, then the last and final method to fix the problem is simply go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down, tap on iPhone storage right here, and then search for maps right here. Okay, so I'm just gonna search for maps. Go ahead and tap on that and tap on offload app. Tap offload app. And lastly, just go ahead and tap reinstall app, and the maps application will be reinstalled on your iPhone, and hopefully your problem is going to be solved. So guys, this is how you can fix your Apple Maps direction not available on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I see you guys around. Thank you very much for watching.